You know who should win this fight. What matters is what you do.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that? We have always been here for you. Why all this? Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it. You had to confirm the planet was fit. What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you? They will have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist. For them, you will remain a stranger, a danger. They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you. Why is their world worth more than ours? You have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance. A rider cannot put his interests before ours. You left a conqueror and came back a traitor. Will you destroy us to save this world that is not yours? I am disappointed in you, Ryder. Can you be so defective? are a traitor. You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you. Traitor. You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you.
There was no commentary during that because it was a little too... you gotta concentrate pretty hardcore. Yeah, I did not do very well. 10 hours, yeah, there's a lot more,
Kill him, and you'll be free.
Okay, unlock speedrun mode. Unlock speedrun rankings. Fury or difficulty, yeah. Yeah, people are gonna platinum this game. It's pretty hardcore, but yeah. Okay, well that was that. Yeah. The end guy. Yeah, just you gotta try. The only thing that's crazy about the end guy is like your dash. It seems to me is just it's like shorter. So it's like. For me, it was really hard to dash, and it took me quite a while to beat that end guy. Not as many, I mean, I had about the same amount of tries as a few other guys, but yeah, look at these clear times. Yeah, it took me 10 hours. Yeah, this game is no joke. But yeah, your dash is shortened, and you gotta make sure to just do that charge up beam, like the whole time, and just focus on those hands, basically. That's it. Besides that, you know, the video hopefully can provide some tips for people out there. So yeah, that's gonna be it for Furi. I am not gonna be doing any other videos. I mean, I'm not gonna do it on Furi mode. This game was definitely hardcore. Just one time for me. I'm not gonna go through and get any of the other trophies or anything. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, and Helldoc is signing off.